First Fate, Stay Night Heaven's Feel Films Japan screenings extend to January. The official website for Fate, Stay Night, Heaven's Feel I Presage Flower, the first film in the Fate, Stay Night, Heaven's Feel anime film trilogy, revealed on Wednesday that the film's screenings in Japan will expand to 30 theaters beginning on December 16. Screenings will also extend to January. To commemorate the extended screenings, director Tomonori Sato drew a memorial portrait that theatergoers will receive beginning on December 9. The film opened at number 1 at the Japanese box office by both attendance and box office earnings on October 14. It sold 247,509 tickets for 413,030,840 yen, about $3.69 million, in its first 2 days for a per screen average of 3,226,802 yen, $29,000. As of November 26, the film has sold more than 900,000 tickets to earn 1.35 billion yen, about $12 million. The United States premiere event for the film was held at the theater at Ace Hotel in Los Angeles on November 3. More theaters began screening the film on November 17, with screenings running into mid-December. A list of theaters and dates is available on Aniplex of America's website. The film will screen in Canada on January 14. Fate, Stay Night, Heaven's Feel 2. Lost Butterfly, the second film in the trilogy, will debut in 2018. Tomonori Sato, Fate, Stay Night, Unlimited Blade Works, Fate, Zero Animation Director, is directing the films, and Ufotable is animating the work. Yuki Kajiura, Fate, Stay Night, Unlimited Blade Works theme song composer, Fate, Zero Music and theme song composer, is composing the music. Takahiro Miura is providing the storyboards. Aimer is performing the film's theme song. Heaven's Feel is a root from the original Fate, Stay Night visual novel. A manga adaptation of the root launched in May 2015. The television anime adaptation of Fate, Stay Night's Unlimited Blade Works root premiered in October 2014. The initial Fate, Stay Night anime premiered in 2005.